It's amazing for me to be here with you two today, because, I mean, I remember going to the cinema to see your first film and the second one and the third one. I remember I watched your first film. I was in Wales. I was shooting a film.
It's the perfect place to watch.
And I watched your film, and I remember saying in an interview years ago, I was like, my dream role would be to play Spider-Man, and to be here today with you two is, like, mind-blowing. I can't quite believe that today is finally here, so I just can't wait to get to work. It's such a perfect full-circle story. I'm just honoured to be a part of it, really.
When they called initially, I was like, finally. I just feel grateful. I got the call and I was really open immediately about coming to do this, not without nerves and like, well, what's that look like? And, you know, what would that experience be? But to get to show up with beautiful, talented, creative people and play together, it's just like a yes.
It does feel just like a very fortunate turn of events to get a call like that. The nerd in me, the fanboy in me, on so many levels, said yes. I think one of the things that's exciting that we're exploring in this film is finding each other within ourselves, yeah, and how weirdly us finding each other in this other dimension. We kind of heal things in each other, and we challenge things in each other, or we represent parts of ourselves that maybe we've lost, and like that sharing a brain thing is kind, yeah, of a fun thing that,
well,
we get to play
with. It's interesting, in the rehearsal today, like, you would talk about something that was something that you clearly thought about while making your movies, and you would talk about something that was clearly something you thought about, but something I had never thought about. I was like, wow, that's so interesting to think about the character in that way. So it's been an amazing process so far.
Me and Jamie have remained in touch. He forces me to MC sometimes at parties and, like, freestyle rap. And it always goes really well.
Please.
Really well. I think
we should see something.
Just to get a chance to hang out with him again and work with him again is really cool. But, you know, of course, like, my favourite villains are Alfred Molina and Willem Dafoe's versions of Ork and Goblin. So it's, like, just to be in their presence is kind of cool.
First day in, going up to the set, just saying hi to folks, and then out walks Alfred Molina, out walks Marissa Tomei, Willem Dafoe, Tom, and then Jamie. I was just like a kid in a candy store, feeling all energized and perked up and ready to play.
It's like an actor's dream. The beauty of making these films is that we're so lucky that we get to work with people like yourselves. So it just, for me, just means I get to learn from more people. I think the best way to learn is to watch. And for me to watch them, the way they work, is amazing. And it's a bit of a masterclass for me, so I couldn't be luckier.
I'm so excited that I get to watch how you work, and even, like, watching the little scene you were doing the other day with Willem, it was like, oh, that's how, oh, that's interesting. Oh, it was like cool. So it's like it's a mutual kind of mentorship, menteeship, and yeah, you don't know who's the mentor and who's the mentee at different points. It's like a lovely mutual kind of learning, which I just love working with actors. So yeah, it is a dream in that regard.
From a choreography standpoint, it's interesting because Spider-Man's never fought with Spider-Man before. And I think what we want to try and explore is an element of us trying to figure each other out and figure out our each individual unique styles of how to be Spider-Man.
He is chomping at the bit.
Oh, my God. I just can't. And it's been killing me because of the whole secrecy thing, because I want to go around and go, like, I gotta get on wires. I'm open for anything. I'm ready to go. And that's about it, to be honest with you.
We just had a little dance in the suits.
Yeah, we had a cuddle.
We had a cuddle. Clear the cobwebs off a little bit for me.
There's nothing quite like doing a photo shoot with two lads in Lycra.
The suit can definitely be like a challenge at times when you got to get in the full thing. But then, like, getting comfortable in it, there is something fun. Yeah, it just helps as an actor when you get in your costume, you begin to, like, feel it more and embody it more, and I'm still processing. It's all happening still. I'm catching up.
Yeah, this only just happened.
But
yeah.
Objectively, you got pretty free pretty quick.
Oh, yeah. In that suit. That's true. Yeah.
And you started to feel pretty at home.
Yeah, I did.
Started dancing pretty quickly.
I did, yeah. I just,
yeah, wonderful.
I have no explanation for it. It just did
instinctual.
It. Yeah.
It releases something.
It just did it. Yeah.
But we were talking about, like, the idea of how cool it is to wear the Spider-Man suit. But in reality, it takes three people and five shoehorns and a lot of talcum powder and oil and, like, 45 minutes.
Are you still using talcum powder?
I'm still on, like, the
secret.
The talc.
Yeah. I'll tell you what.
We'll catch up.
Figure it out.
Oh, my God. Why are you holding out on me?
It's so good.
It's very inelegant, let's say. Mm. And so, like, by the time you're in it, you've forgotten all of your excitement and you're just wearing Lycra. And then you see Toby and then you see Tom and then it's like, oh, yeah, no, this is fantastic.
Where are you using your talcum powder?
Not really using talcum.
Oh, OK. Because right. That's how I started off.
You were actually,
talcum powder,
yeah.
On Civil War, I was
that?
Full
never
talcum powder.
Talc.
Did you?
I did, yeah.
After a while, at first I didn't with the
First, I didn't.
Wham!
Then I started to do that.
Yeah, that's correct.
No, the way to get your boots on is we have these plastic bags that I put over my feet.
Ah, slippery.
And then they slide right in.
Slide.
But the only thing is you get mad sweaty feet.
Mm, tell me more about that.
So it's not nice when you take your shoes off at the end of the day, but that is the way I've been doing it. I've only figured it out on this movie.
Wow.
But it's changed the game.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.